Right, diagonal 7 shows the curve fx equals to negative x minus 1 squared minus 2, which intersects straight line y equals to negative 3 at point P and point Q. So the question asks us to find the equation of the axis of symmetry. The equation of axis of symmetry is this. In this case, this will be the equation axis of symmetry. This negative 2 here will be y value for max or minimum. Okay, so the question asks us to find the equation of the axis of symmetry, so it will be x minus 1 equals to 0. Just take the value inside, just take the terms inside the bracket. Okay, ignore any numbers or sign outside of the bracket. This negative here you can ignore. Just take the terms in the bracket. The coordinates of point Q. Point Q is this. If we look here, at point Q is x intercept. So at x intercept, y or fx is equivalent to 0. So 0 equals to negative x minus 1 squared minus 2. Next, expanding this equation here, I will get 0 negative x squared minus 2x plus 1 minus 2. Negative x squared plus 2x minus 1 minus 2. 0 equals to negative x squared plus 2x minus 3. Okay. So factorizing this, I will get x minus 1 square negative x negative 2x plus 1 to the negative x square plus 2x plus